Drinking a lot of beer can really make you have to pee. Now, what if I told you that we could take your pee, recycle it, and turn it into your favorite beers? It sounds really gross, but it's actually a very beneficial process. The beer industry is one of the largest consumers of water, with the average brewery using 7 gallons of beer to make 1 gallon, or 7 gallons of water to make 1 gallon of beer. The most intensive part is the irrigation of hops and barley, which require 591 gallons of water to make that same gallon of beer. And water recycling is very important. It keeps water in the ecosystems that desire it, like wetlands, and specifically in wastewater recycling, it reduces the amount of sewage pollution in our oceans and rivers. It also decreases our demand on the water supply, making sure that we have water where we need it. Now, my research focuses on consumer preferences for beer made with recycled wastewater, seeing if people are willing to pay a price premium for the environmental benefit. We want to know what types of people and demographics influence the willingness to pay for the good, and if the stigma towards sewage water is just too strong and stops them from consuming. The information from this study is very important in helping us understand the public's preferences for recycled wastewater and what they think about it. If we can have this information, we can understand why the United States is so slow to adopt these processes and start to educate the public on the safety of water recycling and move towards a world where humans and ecosystems have access to clean water. And on top of that, if we can't figure this out, then at least we know how to make beer with our own pee.
All right, thank you, Sam.